The PLA Central Theater Command recently conducted a drill to install a pontoon bridge over the Yangtze River. During the drill, dozens of amphibious bridging vehicles entered the Yangtze River in turn and docked precisely. They formed a steel pontoon bridge more than 1,000 meters long across the banks of the Yangtze River in just 20 minutes.